email address. Just take your favorite hobby, add kid, girl, pie, or izzle, and then put a bunch of numbers at the end.
I'm gonna check my email all of the time. Checking my email. I check the email once, I check the email twice. Checking email is like the best thing I do.
Now the news here in America, a winning lotto number, page one. And in the back somewhere, C-19, about a local man who lost his only son. And well, what does this mean? Read the headlines, here's what they're telling us. The stock in Jesus is falling fast. So the experts say, before it's too late, reach for the future.
See the fur with the hood on it? That's pimping. I highly recommend DaVucci for the pimp, you know, when it's dressed down pimping Fridays and you want to pimp down to casual. Then, look at this. Huh? Come on now. Is that mink on my shoes? See, you need something like that so it stand out so that when you walk like this. You got to, it's about to walk, but you got to be dressed. See, these shoes go perfectly with that. Do you see that? That's perfect. It's like they come together. We here at Burton's.
Hello.
Follow me. Let's go get some clothes. Okay, something like this. It's all about how it feels. If it don't feel pimping, it don't look pimping. You heard me? Pimping!
It's the world's largest flea market and auction house, and you don't even have to leave your house to visit it. Just switch on your computer and log on.
eBay is a site on the internet where people can buy and sell just about anything.
From a grilled cheese sandwich with the image of the Virgin Mary, to selling the entire town of Bridgeville, California, to precious collectibles. If you want to buy it or sell it, eBay is the place to go. The first thing you have to do is register. It's easy. Log on to www.ebay.com and click on the Register Now button. Finally found that special item. It's time to bid. Just click open the item page and submit your bid.
Once your bid is placed, it's on the system. And you will, if you're the high bidder, after the bid is placed, yours is the highest bid. You'll remain the high bidder until such time as somebody may, if they do, come and outbid you with a higher amount.
Originally, cellular cell phones were for sending misspelled messages to your friends, telling them where you are in the food court. Pom Pom just bought movie tickets with his cell phone. Oh, he just watched a movie on his cell phone. Oh! Pom Pom just wrote, directed, produced, and distributed a movie with his cell phone. And he just got into Sundance. High five, brother! Cool, right.